Hi guys, just got a new snake. It's a female Burmese python. She's still very young and she's a little nippy. So I'm gonna take her out of the box and see how it goes. First, I'm gonna see what the reaction is.
Just stab. Really soft. She's making sound, you hear? Alright. There we go. And there she is. Alright, there we go. Just a little scare. It's a beautiful snake, you can see. By the first time holding the snake, be sure you're not gonna scare it because it's very important to show her that you don't want to do anything bad.
Alright, so it's been a couple of days since I fed her. I'm going to take her out again, see how she reacts.
We're gonna touch her to see how she reacts.
Just very careful, very careful. Don't want to scare her. She's gonna hiss.
Right, now we're gonna try to pick her up. There we go.
Just gonna take her out.
Give her some time. And now I'm going to use my bare hand. I'm going to use my other hand. And there we go. Be very careful, you don't want to scare her. Just be very, very careful. Just want to show her that I'm not going to do anything wrong, anything bad. And never pull your hand back when she's really focused, because the chance is pretty big then that she is going to bite. You can see she already stopped hissing. Just show her that I'm not an enemy. Just be very careful. If you stick enough time in this, it's gonna be a really nice snake. But you really need to take your time for it. That's really important. Don't make fast moves. Stay very still. Especially because she's never been handled before. So that's really important. And this is gonna be big. So that's why it's so important to let her get used to things like this, because if you got a big snake and she's angry, you got a problem. Always go under my bed. Wants to eat the monsters that are living under my bed. You can see that she's really easy to handle right now. Not scared, not nervous. Everything's fine. See? All right, now it's time to put her back in her cage. Let's do it. Be very careful. There she goes.